Let me tell y'all something, man. You know, I don't know why people never want to listen to what I'm saying. We live in a world where it's like, you know, you try to tell the truth to people, they laugh at you. So this is why you had to be mentally tough in this world, bro. Because when you believe something and you notice you write about something, man, you can't let somebody basically, you know, try to sway you off of that. Try to, you know, call you crazy and all that, man. You got to fight through those times because the truth always going to come to the light. You know, yesterday I was, you know, I was basically telling people that Kyrie is still better than Shea right now. And dudes get to laughing and, you know, so like I said, if you ever going through that where people not trying to take nothing you're saying seriously, man, you just show them the facts, man. You know? That's all I can tell these people at this point, man. They the ones that want to, you know, go against the truth and go against logic. It is what it is, family. I've been telling y'all for ages that Kyrie Irving is basically still the best guard in the league. He's top 10 to top 5 in the league this season. And the reason why is because he's the best player on the Mavs this season. Taking Luka Doncic's spot. He's still the most skilled guard in the league. And he's winning games he's winning games as the primary scoring option on his Mavs team. With Luka Doncic in the game by himself with no Kyrie, they lost to the Jazz. Kyrie Irving has now helped the Mavs win back-to-back games, being the primary scoring option. Right, in this game is without Luka Doncic. Everybody in the comments saying, "Oh, we ain't have, you know, what's his face? We ain't have Chet, J Dub is our center, bro." Luka Doncic was not playing, so we didn't even have Luka. Right, we didn't even have Luka. You said Luka carried them throughout the post. Well, you didn't watch the playoffs then. You didn't watch Kyrie for the Clippers series. Kyrie was the best player for the Clippers series. And then in OKC series, Kyrie Irving was closing the games out. So why wasn't Luka closing the games out? If Luka carried him, why wasn't he closing the games out versus OKC? You said they lost four straight before that? Yep, that's with Luka. They lost four straight games with Luka. Then Kyrie Irving didn't play. They lost to the Jazz. Kyrie Irving comes back. They start running through him. They beat us. You know what I'm saying? They beat the Spurs, and then now without Luka Doncic, they beat OKC with Shea. And people are still not going to give Kyrie his credit. It is what it is, dog. You know, he had, listen, it's him and Stephen Curry, the two best guards in the league still. Because a lot of people forget Kyrie's scoring gravity that he has and his unselfishness. When it comes down to those two things, he's basically right there with Stephen Curry. I mean, other than Stephen Curry, Kyrie Irving is basically the best off-ball guard in the league, really. You know what I'm saying? So that allows opportunities for his teammates. So people always be like, oh, his numbers don't be crazy. He's not even a ball-dominant player. But he still allows the team to eat because of his gravity to where it's giving it, he's, you know, he's filling his lanes. It's the same thing he was doing in Boston. Because in Boston, it was the same thing. He didn't have no all-stars on his team, but he didn't have to average that many points for them to be a good, well-oiled machine team. It's different if you ball dominant. So people be like, oh, he's not averaging 30. Like, bro, y'all don't know what ball dominant basketball is versus unselfish basketball. It's sad, though, that y'all think y'all know the game. And I seen this girl in here. Actually, I ain't even going to talk about that video. That joint made me mad, the video I seen that girl made. But it just goes to show y'all this, man, you know. The only player in NBA history that they refuse to give credit towards. You know what I'm saying to you, homie? Hola, como esta? My bad, somebody texting me. Yeah, man, but y'all let me know how y'all feel about this, man. Kyrie Irving cooking, you know, yeah, he's been doing it. You said, bro, OKC doesn't have Chet or Hart. What's up with all these excuses, though? All right? What's up with all these excuses? Kyrie Irving didn't have Luka Doncic. Y'all don't never want to just give somebody fucking credit, bro. It's always got to be excuse. Pussy-ass niggas, man. Niggas is soft as hell, bro. You know what I'm saying? You said Stephen Curry number one for dropping 30, beating both of them. Yeah, yeah, Stephen Curry and Kyrie still the best guards in the league. You niggas is soft as hell, bro. You said Kyrie didn't even have a good game. Well, that's what the thing. You think just because he only had 23 points, he didn't have a good game. That is a good game. He had 23 points and 6 assists. You people was fucking.